Hello everyone, Dr. Priyanka Mehta, obstetrician, gynecologist, laparoscopic and fertility specialist from Diva Women's Clinic, Chennai. Today I'm going to talk to you in exactly 2 minutes about what is a pap smear. So when you go to a gynae clinic or when you go for a consultation, your doctor will suggest to you that you have to do a pap smear. And you will be totally confused as to what is this pap smear, why should I do it, when to do it, is it going to be painful, will I need anesthesia, will I be able to go back home immediately or will I have to take bed rest. So pap smear is a very simple procedure, it's an outpatient procedure. The reason we do this pap smear is because it is a screening test. So with this test we are able to detect the early signs of any cancer in the cervix, or we are also able to detect the any kind of infection also which is happening in the lower part of the uterus. You don't need to take any treatment or any pre-medication for it. There is no need for anesthesia. It's a very quick procedure. By the time your gynecologist is going to talk and convince you to do the test, you can finish the test itself. Okay, so it's a very simple procedure which we are going to do in a very easy outpatient way. So what we do basically is, if this is the uterus, we are going to take the pap smear stick, which is a very small little brush. Okay, this is how the brush is, and this brush we just make you lie down. We take this brush, this is the lower part of the uterus, is called the cervix. So we just take a look at the cervix, we just turn this brush around, we take the cells, and then we put that little brush into this solution. Okay, so this solution is then sent to the laboratory, and where they detect if there is any abnormal cells, any pre-cancer lesion or any kind of infection, we are able to treat that. So go back today, once a year after the age of 25 or 30 after marriage, you should start doing the pap smear. And once you do 3 pap smear, it is normal. You can even do it once in 3 years. After the age of 50, once in 5 years. So at least till 65 years, it is mandatory that everyone does a pap smear, and we are able to prevent cancer cervix, which is a leading cause of death in Indian women, and it's a very preventable cause of deaths by cancer. So don't be scared of a pap smear and get it done. Thank you.